In the name of God, the most gracious, the most merciful. We have been here for 3 days and we have been the most worstly treated by the police here. Now our government is asking us to go, to leave this place because of the sensitivity of the situation. And we are doing so only because of government. We are not giving in to any kind of, as we call it, economic sanction that police has been putting on us.